Hey guys, so today I created this look with the Too Faced Gingerbread Extra Spicy Palette. So if you want to see how I got this look, go ahead and keep on watching. So I asked you guys on my Instagram story if you want me to use the Gingerbread Spicy or Gingerbread Extra Spicy. And Extra Spicy got 68% and Spicy got 32%, so we're doing Extra Spicy. This is what the palette looks like. It is really pretty inside. And it does smell good, as most Too Faced palettes do. It has been a while since I've used a Too Faced palette. Usually, I'm just not a huge fan of their formulas, but I'm willing to give this a try since they did send it to me. I'm excited to play with this. Let's get started. I'm gonna start with Gingerbread Glam on a Sigma E35. And that shade is gonna go in my crease. I'm going to take a little bit of Butterscotch, and I'm going to go a little bit higher with this shade, so closer to my brow. The pigment seems really good so far. I'm going to take Cookie Call on a Sigma E27. Dang, that looks super pigmented. What the heck? I'm gonna use a really, really light hand and just go directly in my crease. I don't remember Too Faced eyeshadows being this pigmented. This is crazy. I'm also gonna add some of that to my outer corner and then kind of like wing out this dark brown shade. I'm gonna go back to my E35 and just kind of blend over that dark brown. So I'm cleaning off my E27 on my Vera Mona color swatch, and I'm going to take more of that Gingerbread Glam shade, and that's going to go along my lower lash line. I'm going to take Plenty of Dough on my E35, and I'm going to blend along my lower lash line to help soften out that first color. Then I'm going to take more Cookie Call on my E27 and go on the outer part of my lower lash line and kind of connect it to the shade that's already out here in my outer corner. This is turning out to be a pretty blown out look, but I'm kind of digging it. I'm gonna take Half Baked on my finger. That's what it looks like. I'm gonna place that on the blank part of my lid. And then I always go back to my fluffy brush and I blend around those edges. I'm also going to add just a little more Cookie Call on the outer part of my lid. Now I'm going to take an E30 pencil brush and lick the spoon. And let's highlight. Can I have this shade as just like a highlighter? Holy crap. Ooh! I was playing around with eyeliners off camera. I put on this ColourPop Cream Gel Eyeliner and Get Paid in my waterline. It's just like a really pretty rose gold color. Like you can barely see it, but I like it. I feel like this look is pretty intense and almost kind of grungy in a way, and I'm kind of feeling it. And I think I need a wing, so I'm gonna use the Benefit Roller Liner in black. This is gonna be a big wing, I can feel it. Thank you. Alright, that's a pretty big, giant, thick wing. I'm gonna go pop on some mascara and lashes, and I'll be right back. Alright, so for lashes, I used Lily Lashes Mykonos, even though they're kind of hidden behind my giant wing. And here's the final look. I'm actually pretty happy with this look. I had no idea what I wanted to film with this palette, but I am digging this. I'm getting like a grungy vibes from a gingerbread palette. Like what? But this is cute. I am very, very impressed by the quality of these eyeshadows. They were so pigmented at first. I didn't have to work hard to really build them up or anything. The mattes blended beautifully. The shimmers applied well. The one on my lid and on my inner corner and brow bone. Like overall, I'm really impressed, Too Faced. Like what is this? And I do think there's a really good mix of matte and shimmers in this palette. It's like all the shades that I would want to be matte are matte, and then you have those little just fun pretty pops of shimmers, you know? I am gonna open up the original spice one. So from my understanding, this one came out last year and then the extra spicy is this year. I'm not entirely sure, but that's what I have been hearing. So I feel like this original spice one is a little bit more cool toned and has a few more shimmers in there. I'm not vibing with this one as much. Let me try and show you. This is the first one, spice, and this is the one I used today, the extra spicy. Yeah, I definitely vibe with this palette more. If you do want to see a video with the spice palette, let me know and I might be able to throw that in for my 25 days of tutorials. Speaking of 25 days of tutorials, it is coming up, guys! In case you guys didn't know, I will be doing 25 tutorials in December, all the way from the 1st through the 25th. It's gonna be crazy. I will be using palettes that you guys requested and that you wanna see more looks with. There's gonna be a few like new releases thrown in there, but the majority of the videos are all with older palettes that we all have and just love, you know? So make sure you guys subscribe so you don't miss out on any of those videos. Make sure to come back here on a Sunday the 1st and we're gonna kick off 25 days. Woo! So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching and don't forget to like and subscribe.